Crowds at Brooklands watched a terrific battle between the leading drivers, and today the leading drivers include many ladies. But the laurels for the 500 miles went to a man. Freddie Dixon, number 12, hurled himself round the track to win.